This sound, it's called Complex Oscillator, and it's inspired by the electronic musicians of the 60s and 70s with those modular synths with lots of wires. But instead of wires, this time it's the motion sequencer that is doing some heavy work. All the channels are doing different things to keep this sound like really changing all the time.